Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind. He was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he happened upon a young boy, sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it. I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, it might be a sin. I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, I'm the best there's ever been." Johnny come rossin' up that bow and play that fiddle hot. Cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get that shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil takes your soul. Well, the devil opened up his case and said, "I'll start this show." And fire leapt from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he drew that bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in, it sounded something like this. Well, Johnny said, "Hey, devil, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done." He played,
"Fire in the mountain, run, boy, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, pick him out, go. Try to dish it up, I go, child, no."
Well, the devil bowed his head, cause he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been." He played,
"Fire in the mountain, run, boy, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out gold. Crying, dishing up, I don't shall go.